The main reason why you feel the urge to breathe is because there's an excess of carbon dioxide in your lungs and blood. This is why you feel weak and sometimes dizzy after you hold your breath for a long time. The other reason is lack of oxygen. On this video, we will see what you can do to help increase your lung capacity. Before you attempt to do any breath control, I'm going to remind you that shallow water blackouts are more common than they should be, so please be careful. If you have a breathing condition such as asthma, be extra careful and consult your doctor before doing any hypoxic training. Increasing your lung capacity happens naturally when you exercise on a regular basis. If you follow a workout program, such as our Swordfish program, you will increase the strength and the function of your muscles. The more efficient they become, the less oxygen they will require to swim, and the less carbon dioxide they will produce. The heart is also a muscle, and if you train it, it will become stronger and you will be able to hold your breath for longer because of better circulation. It is also important to breathe correctly when you exercise. Let's do a little experiment right now. Prepare a stopwatch. Take a breath and hold it as long as you can and pause this video. Welcome back. Write down your time. Now, we'll take a breath correctly before holding it again and beating your time. Diaphragm breathing is the way to go. When you push your diaphragm down, you give your lungs more space to expand, and thus, you can inhale more oxygen. Try that right now and see how good it feels. Prepare the stopwatch again. Stand up or sit up straight and inhale, pushing your belly outwards first, and then expanding your chest. Inhale as much air as you can, hold it, and start the stopwatch. Write down your times in the comment section below. Okay, now that you know how to breathe properly and you'll exercise on a regular basis, what's next? To increase lung capacity further, you need to get mentally and physically comfortable with excess carbon dioxide and lack of oxygen in your blood. This requires specific exercises that we will go over next week, so make sure to subscribe and click the bell icon if you don't want to miss it. If you want to increase your lung capacity and overall swimming speed, check out this workout program we talked about earlier by clicking here. Use promo code LUNGS at checkout for 10% discount. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Swim fast.